I am very excited to be presenting this award because it combines, I guess, two of my great loves, bands and foreigners. So the nominations for Best International Band are... okay, so the winner is Fiddly Envelope. The Killers. They can't be here tonight. They've got a very busy grooming schedule and what have you. But they did send us this message.
Hello, everybody down there at the in your chairs and tables and people at home. I guess we won Best International Band, and we're really honored. Thank you to our fans, obviously. For being our fans and for choosing
us. What about God? God is good, too. I always thought God was good.
I know God's good, Mike.
Yeah, but I watched the MTV Awards and Soul Train Awards. God is always a good assessment.
Okay, we've just been taking some time off.
Don't take too much time off, because I realized and I found out when I don't take too much time off, the fans forget about me. That's why it's always good to thank God. I hope the fans
Mike.
Forget about
me. All right. Mike Tyson. We promise not to let you down on the next album. You know, we're just going to keep doing it.
President Bush didn't let us down either when we got those Iraqis that bombed the building.
All right.
Hi, I'm Mike Tyson. I'm an alternate of the Killers, just in case Brian Flowers gets hurt or any chance. This is a great award to receive. I'm going to add it with the rest of my little trophies and belts and everything that I possess, and this is going to be pretty cool. This is a really unique award.